as though from a dream. I saw the stars in the sky, so close that I could almost touch them.
Welcome, Doc BB. Today we're going to do an Alpha Omega Easter egg solo.
I saw another Takio?
Just prestige, so I don't have all of my normal setup going on here. We'll do what we can. Alright, 2218 first one. Okay. One down, 26 to go. Two. Shield piece can be there, here, and here.
Are you lost, little thing? Come with Uncle Takio. Recently, we were many. Now we are few. Why such a ridiculous and reckless reduction regarding our ranks?
Six.
Refuse to yield. Regardless of our numbers, we have a clear agenda for our mission. We must claim the elemental shard.
Seven. Eight.
He's ready.
Shield piece there.
I call this leaving off the land. And now to locate the elemental shard.
Power restored. Stand by. Facility status. Warning. Nova 6 gas leak detected. Primary systems offline. Facility ventilation required.
You have started. Takio will bring two in. Swiftly.
Teleporter piece
right
there.
I will just sleep this in my pocket. Gas is not lethal, but may cause hallucinations.
Here.
Oh, hello, little Ryan.
Where'd he come from? Forgot to make the shield first.
this wound as, you guessed it, a badge of honor. I will not yield, not even a little.
Come on.
My braid is pure. My aim is true. Do not mind me. I'm just correcting litter. Even this samurai knew the importance of armor.
Teleport a piece right there. Here.
I claim this in the name of the Emperor.
And right there.
For ventilation units. They will not repair themselves. I can use this. Not sure how, but I can use this. enemy.
That hurt. $59.62. Oh, I didn't get them all yet.
Important to leave behind. Who knows? This could save my life.
Thank you.
claw crawler, but you are truly aggravating. Hakio approves. Gas is gone. Why is Takio not happier? Why do I feel so defeated? And more bullets soon. This is as close as I knew come to being samurai. It is close enough. Protect me! for punching. Takio knows how to punch.
Why'd I do that? Unbelievable. Just wasted those points.
Watch the rooftops. Electric crawlers can be anywhere. Who is that on screen? Identify yourself.
Call me Rushmore. I'm the intelligence tasked with overseeing Camp Edward and the Broken Arrow program. Who are you? How did you penetrate the perimeter? And where are Purnell and his staff? Accessing files. Electric entity. Facility shutter. Oh no. I've been dormant over 50. Who are you? Soviet? Cuban? Chinese?
I am not your enemy. All that matters is locating the elemental shard.
That item is locked inside the APD, and you lack network permissions, credentials, or even a decent story. You'll have to win my trust. Find the access codes and bring them back to me. Land of opportunity!
Number acquired.
charge required.
Sawyer authorization code required.
2218. 2218.
1 minute before access termination.
2218. 2 2 1.
Sawyer authorization code accepted.
Five authorization code required. 5162.
1 minute before access termination.
5162.
McCain authorization code accepted.
6.
Purnell authorization code required.
6784.
1 minute before access termination.
6. 6. 6. Six. Oh my goodness.
Promising. There is no dishonor in covering one's backside. Think, just a swirl.
Are you kidding me?
Fetch me their souls.
Oh, here comes death on four legs.
Thank you.
and the righteous fist of the Emperor! Wretched creature! So dangerous! So disgusting! Hit me once, shame on you! Hit me twice, then ow! Stop it! You now? Hmm? Oh, he's not to think so.
Oh, I killed that guy, huh? Seven. E215, that's over here.
Security clearance gray granted. Operations weapon storage unlocked.
245. A245.
Security clearance blue granted. Prisoner holding. Weapon storage unlocked.
B-1015. Zero 927.
Access to the ray gun Mark II frame granted. You better be qualified to use this thing.
Additional components reside nearby.
Ah!
Come on. So, CD, so F. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
I am grateful.
Security clearance black granted. APD countermeasure enabled.
So ugly, like a blind salamander.
What does this mean, core values? This machine speaks in riddles and non sequitur.
Broken Arrow, core value 1. Pursue all avenues of science and invention. There is a particular Nova 6 crawler somewhere on the grounds that I need you to find. It's having an unusual reaction to element 115, and I would very much like to analyze it.
Some science should not be pursued. The kind of science that pursues you.
Code accepted.
Oh, my strength returns. Arigato, strange concoction. Attention you need. Every town in America have artificial intelligence? Sounds exhausting. Among thieves, truly. No one else wants this. Hurry, pack machine. I do not have all day. I am glad the Emperor is not here to see this.
Identify yourself.
DC, no time to hide like a coward. Come out and give me the stolen canister.
This is frankly pathetic. You're going to have to be much more persuasive if you're serious about getting back my property.
Clockwork Warrior!
Return the element 115 canister to the transfusion facility. The arsenal of democracy.
Hi. The stolen material will be returned. Then you will
complete the
arm.
Ah.
a strange room down here. Is this a military base? Or what Dempsey would call a bachelor pad? This town is exactly how I pictured America. Beautiful and fake.
Oh my goodness.
What was this place like before the demons came?
I suspect it was even worse.
I do not wish to sound ungrateful, but I need my gun now. American demons hit the same, smell the same, scream the same. Put that down. Rosy chorus, defeated like balloons.
Oh my goodness. Oh, this is ridiculous. Gracious.
Well done. You are starting to win my trust, but we're not quite there yet. Return to operations for core value 3.
I am a patient man, but I have my limits.
ray gun Mark II that you can construct. The plans are classified, but if you're ingenious enough to discover the steps yourself, I will consider your security clearance granted.
Prevail over the impossible? Easier said than done.
Code accepted.
So,
electric hounds. Till then, I stand ready.
Going about this all wrong. server is installed, we need 3 authorization codes. Sorry, but Director Purnell set it out that way, so I'd be dependent on humans. It seems that for some reason he didn't fully trust me. Imagine that. I don't know where the authorization codes are hidden. I'm not even sure if you can find them. The base personnel knew, but good luck getting them to tell you. You'll have to coax that little guy out.
I do not understand. Was that a serious suggestion? Artificial intelligence. Artificial humor. Like bombs that could go on all fours. Nova 6 bombers.
Electric chorus, always rushing out with lightning.
Join the Emperor's army to take orders from you! Unfortunately, I have a little in the way of options. Ancestors, I pray this cursed rod does not dishonor you.
Okay. I'm gonna put these codes in first. Then I'll find the orb. Okay, 6886 6886 6886.
Warning. Authorization window expires in 1 minute.
0428 0428 8909 8909.
I'm starting to question whose side the Rushmore is on.
Broken Arrow Core Value 4. Protect the American dream. You will now prove your patriotism beyond any shadow of doubt. You'll require a dog, a blender, George Washington's dentures. Oh dear. Okay, new plan. Restart the power before my batteries die. Please hurry. I have too much to live for. Give me liberty or... Oh, never mind. Just switch on the power.
Why do I get the feeling this will be very complicated?
Alrighty, so... Diner beds generator.
Teleportation can prove to be very sneaky.
What the world?
Always good to have a plan B. This will save time, and maybe my life.
What the world?
you see me? Now you don't.
Oh, I just have to stand in. That's so stupid.
Can I get in it?
I sense a great loneliness in you, Rushmore-san. We are similar in that way.
Thank you.
now the fifth and final core value of Project Broken Arrow. Prepare for tomorrow and humanity's future. For as long as we are prepared, humanity will have a future. By now, you may have encountered our ADAM units, artificial humanoids all around the facility. One of them in the interrogation area has a human life force trapped inside. It happened during the incident that shut down this facility. Don't ask me to explain. That life force belongs to someone very important to humanity's future. But you must repair the unit to free him. The spirit of 76!
Did I understand correctly? A man trapped inside a dummy? Was that a left jab or rotten uppercut?
Too much further.
Hello, ADAM. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
The better angels of our nature.
Breaking things and repairing them. I worry these potions are polluting my lymph nodes.
Against my
Fury outmatched demon. Path of sorrow, ready to be drawn.
You're wondering, that ray gun Mark II-I fires a rather large explosive. Nice for taking out several targets at once.
I will blast them to oblivion.
So I need to go to diner and get my body part.
Yes, yes, now we're getting somewhere. See if you can round up a suitable head.
You have started. Takio will bring to end. Swiftly.
Go get the head. Thank you.
Now be careful with that head.
Whoa! Where am I? Can I see right?
Deputy Director Peter McCain, this is Rushmore. Remember me? My new allies and I have brought you back. Yes, Director Pinnell is missing, as are the rest of the Broken Arrow staff. Whatever happened shut me down. I can't remember the incident itself. Some sort of recording error.
What did you look like before landing inside this android?
All I know is that these intruders want access to the American Pyramid device.
I want nothing to do with a pyramid. We only require the elemental shard.
I have been testing them on our core values, Deputy Director. I had to make sure they could be trusted. I win, but first we need to free your life force from that ADAM unit. Intruders, honored guests, please locate a secret project of mine, the elemental orb.
To have one's soul stuck in such a hellish place is likely a fate worse than death.
Code accepted. That's it. The elemental orb. Escort it back to the interrogation area.
I would find it helpful to know what this orb is supposed to accomplish.
The elemental orb was designed to contain and safely transport a human life force. It should provide Deputy Director McCain with a better vessel for his life force than that android he's been trapped inside. Freedom is not free!
This is Peter McCain. It worked. I'm in the orb. I don't know how to explain how it feels.
It was an honor to help you, McCain-san.
Code is not accepted. I just want you to know you've unlocked access to the APD. The elemental shard is yours for the taking. You've earned it.
Arigato, Rasha.
Code is not accepted.
You deserve a medal.
Open the APD. Destroying an ADAM near the APD life force canisters will complete the charging process. You know what to do.
Obviously, we must liquidate robots to unlock the pyramid. Say my name.
It is Takio Masaki.
Remained calm, heart beating wildly. Living lightning release to wreak havoc?
Voice screen verified. Director Grinnell, is that you?
Cornelius Grinnell was a mortal name. It cannot encompass what I have become. If you must call me something before I destroy you all, call me Avogadro.
Warning. Threat level midnight. Entity has escaped containment. Failsafe protocol enacted. All personnel duck and cover. This is not a drill. Nuclear detonation in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
World.
This seems so simple. Get elemental shard and go. Why is nothing ever simple?
I wasn't lying. You can still get the shard, but you'll have to contain Avogadro first. And I'm afraid bullets will not do the trick.
Initiating life force procurement.
Initiating life force procurement sequence.
Oh, no. Initiating life force procurement sequence.
initiate prisoner transport.
Entity successfully transported to Hanford site.
Rest easy, my friends. Avogadro is now safely contained in a Broken Arrow facility in Washington State. He's their problem now. We won, because that's what Americans do. We win.
Oh, Bristisland.
You are now free to take the elemental shard. On behalf of the President of the United States, the Broken Arrow Program, and a grateful nation, please accept this shard as a symbol of our appreciation for your honorable and faithful service.
Happy, Nikolai? Everything playing out as the Chronorium predicted.
We have what we came for. The Elemental Shard. Hooray for us!
It's too late!
Maxis?
He speak of?
Dr. Monty.
What's happening, Nikolai?
You are too late.
Would be us.
We're going to fight the war, Eddie. The great war. Then we're going back to the house to kill him and burn it all to the ground. A guard.